show and for the record release. I'm not a person of very articulate talking or a person of very many words, but it's important. It means a lot to us. And I won't stand on a fucking fence when it comes to compassion. Thank you, Taproom, Norfolk, Dariel Clark, No Man, Demons. Absolutely want to see y'all play. All of you for coming. Thanks for getting us on this show. It wasn't like a thing at first. We have three more. They're on a new record that we have over there. I think there's only like two copies left. Get that No Man record, obviously. We'll be right back.
you know, I just want to say one thing. I have no pretend to know the plight of the Palestinian people, but I will give you this. Professor of mine, human geography, gave me an important lesson. It's his own quote, and it is this. Crisis will never resolve itself on its own. It simply repositions itself in time and space on the map. And keep fighting for this, okay? So don't let them sweep this under the rug. Let's be human together. Doesn't matter what religion you are. 1 million people starving to death is unacceptable. Thank you.